Inserting the Microsoft Forms quiz into a Microsoft PowerPoint is a quick way to check student understanding of a concept or topic. Let's see how you can do this. Open your PowerPoint and display the slide you wish the Microsoft Forms quiz to be inserted into. Next, click on the Insert tab and select Forms on the ribbon. This has now listed the quizzes and survey forms you have already made in Microsoft Forms. Go over to the quiz you want to add and then click Insert. If you had made a mistake and selected the wrong quiz or form, you can click on the hidden menu icon on the slide and then select Delete. Alternatively, before you share the PowerPoint with your students, you could edit the questions or add a new question by clicking on the Edit icon. This has now opened the quiz in Microsoft Forms, and you can make your edit. Now, if we return back to the PowerPoint, the quiz has automatically updated. Now the quiz is ready for students to use when they view the PowerPoint presentation on their own. Let's test it out from the student's point of view. Click on the Slideshow tab and select Begin from the current slide. The students will then be able to answer the questions and at the end submit their answers. As the teacher, I can see the results appearing in real time. If I go to Microsoft Forms, I can then analyze the results and address any misconceptions students have. It's worth noting the exact same steps shown in this video can be done with a Microsoft Forms survey. All you need to do is select a pre-made form survey instead of a quiz. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how you can record a PowerPoint presentation as a video, and subscribe to the TeachMe channel so you know when more useful videos are released to enhance teaching and learning.